在。
Where am I?
You're in my place, kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. Understand. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
I don't know. It's been way too cold to keep track of time.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody's missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
Stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks. Hi.
Hi. magical kingdom, my lady.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You, we need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to hit $5?
Oh, it all depends on people's good grace. It'd take a couple hours. It'd take a week.
I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
You know, Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
Town gets so run down.
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so good. Some people just fall on hard times.
Yeah, no shit.
Hey, Jody. Any luck?
Not really.
$5. It's all we need to eat tonight, kid. We can do it. Have to.
Okay, I'll go back. I'm so hungry. I gotta get a few bucks.
So does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
And I told him if he didn't like it, he could leave.
He's damn right. I'm so sorry. Here.
Take that money, Aiden. I'm no thief. It's life or death. We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it.
Jody, if you stole that money,
it's not like anyone's gonna miss it. This way we can eat tonight. Stan. It's not like I killed anybody for me.
I'm gonna go get us some food. Stay right here.
Ooh, what you got there, old?
Looky here. You win the lottery, lucky son of a bitch.
I don't want any trouble.
Trouble? Trouble? That is disrespectful, old man. We look like trouble.
Hey, Sam.
we look like trouble.
Come on, guys. Filming
this ad? Yeah, I'm on it, man.
Fuck.
You see that? How the asshole kind of just folded right up.
Back off and you won't get hurt.
Looky here.
Looks like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed, let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches. See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Guys, come and get it.
Clean out of juice.
Eat tonight.
Come on, Jody. Help yourself.
Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
Hey, when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. Lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found a bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter, and Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
And some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, that I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Doing.
Trust me.
That's not funny.
It's been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy. Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh my God.
Breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
It's hard, Nancy. It's so hard. I'm empty without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan.
God help me, I miss you.
Damn miracle.
Jody. Thanks.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
Hold on, calm down, find a way. All right, Jimmy, down the road always, this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. Even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under the bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Be a switch for the security gate somewhere.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here. Shit! Shit, an alarm! How could I have missed that?
You gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry! Her water broke!
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with me. Come on, we need to hurry!
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody. You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Okay, let me just help you get those off.
I'm
Okay, heat. Heat, we need heat. I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it. Doing just fine. Come on, push! Push! You're nearly there, okay? I can see it! I can see the head! I can see the head! Just push! Push! It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now. I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
Nah, she's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Your miracle, Jordan. Our miracle.
Sam, wake up!
What the?
Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No. Come with you.
No. I'm going alone.
But...
I said get out of here!
Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
If he doesn't move, we'll need to make him move.
What happened?
Get out! Now!
The baby! You gotta get the baby! Next door! Downstairs, quick!
What are you doing?
Shit. Why are you doing this?
Jody!
Jody, you can make it. Come on, come back, come back!
How you doing today, Jody? Good? Okay, I'm gonna put this on you. Remember? It's just like a crown.
I said no, end of story. You're wasting your breath.
Yeah.
2001?
Yeah,
you
can take care of it. Watch yourself out there, Jody.
Jody,
I won't let it be born in the trash. Don't worry, I won't.
I'm not paying for miracles, Jody.
The entities.
Am I dead? Who was that woman? Why are you showing me this? Is she my mother? Aiden?